been completed. Research completed. Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Construction of the Rift Station's foundation is in progress. Congratulations, Ashley. This milestone marks the beginning of the next chapter of our mission on this planet.
You sometimes sound a bit like Colonel Nordstrom. Do you know that?
I received additional instructions on how to motivate you and keep your spirit high during this mission. They were indeed written by Colonel Nordstrom and revised by Admiral von Blofeld. Would you like me to read what I was instructed to tell you for this occasion?
Oh, please do, Mr. Riggs. This is exactly what I wanted to hear after traveling halfway through the galaxy.
Captain Novak, you were selected for the Rift Jump to Galatea 37 as an exceptional individual. You are amongst the elite of the elite of Earth's Expeditionary Force. Research completed. During your services with the Extraterrestrial Science Corps, you have time and again shown courage, bravery, and an unflinching willingness to sacrifice yourself to complete your objectives. You are destined.
Okay, that's a nice speech. It sounds very uplifting. But they didn't read my bio very well.
What do you mean?
The sacrifice part.
Do you mean the Orion mission? You were working without me back then.
Yes, that and a few other things.
Do you want me to read further motivational pieces?
That's enough of Colonel Nordstrom. Let's skip the military pathos and stick to your original programming. We've got a planet to explore.
Roger that, Ashley. I am archiving all of the motivational speeches. Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Creatures is gathering near our base. Prepare for an incoming attack. The construction of the Rift Station Foundation has been completed. We need to construct all of the Rift Station components before we can start powering up the portal.
The Rift Station has three main components that require a lot of rare resources to be built. The fusion field accelerator requires enriched uranium. The hyperparticle condenser requires palladium. And the quantum gate stabilizer, which requires titanium. We haven't found any traces of these elements near our base.
These resources might not be present anywhere near our location. We should construct an orbital scanner to start scouting for interesting locations around the entire planet. It will allow us to establish precise coordinates for long-range rift jumps around the planet.
We don't have the required schematics to build an orbital scanner. We have to download the orbital scanning technology through the communications hub.
Construction. Research completed. Danger! Enemy creatures are closing in. Get ready to fight.
Carbonium storage is full. We should construct more storage buildings. The wind is picking up speed.
Wind speed is at an exceptional high. Wind turbine efficiency is at maximum.
Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Wind speed is returning back to typical values. Wind turbine efficiency returning to normal. A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.